What's up, guys? I'm Grim Ninja, and we're here with a video of Uncharted 4. Whoa, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, I'm coming. Where are you? Oh god. Oh, I made it. Oh jeez, no, I didn't. Oh. Oh man. Spike pit.
Get out of there, I'm coming you. On it.
I'm on it. Oh Jesus, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Ah. Oh, nice. Okay. Triangle, that's how you reload this, right? Is this something? Oh, it is. There we go. Oh!
No, no, no! That works! Hey, Sam! Coming!
Oh, I thought that was gonna kill him. Oh, God! Oh, I died. Oh, man. That sucks. Oh, yeah. Kick in the face. Oh god. Get off. There you go. Oh yeah. Tag team. Oh crap, wait, where do I go? Over here. You gotta die, thank you. Any more over there? Shotgun. I like shotguns. Where am I going? I gotta go this way.
Oh crap!
Ooh, ooh, there we go. All right, I don't want this anymore. I want the AK. Thank you. Another shotgun, no. Some more tombstones. Anybody else up here? Show your face. Give me that face. Alright.
God damn it, Nate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I figured. Hold tight. Be there
Whoa.
As soon as I can.
Seriously?
Sam! Watch the turret! Gotta take that thing out!
Well, yeah. I figured we gotta take it out, dude. That was a nice headshot. Oh god, I suck. Oh, I got three more bullets. There we go. Come on, come on. There we go. Alright, now I gotta take out that turret. I can't. That works. Where's this guy at?
Hey, got him. Heads up.
Ooh, you like that? Ooh, you like that?
Good one. That's it. Let's keep moving.
Yeah. Let's go. Getting all kind of bullets. What?
Oh shit, Sam, sniper!
Sniper?
Find cover!
Damn.
Die! Is that the only sniper? Okay. I want the sniper.
Up there, more of them.
Nice shot.
Ah, he fell. Oh, I didn't realize there was a sniper too. Okay, come on, reload. Hurry up. Oh crap! I only have one bullet left. I wish I didn't waste that many bullets. Oh, more ammo. Hell yeah. Swing. I love the swinging that they introduced in this game. The grapple hook. There you go, just hit him off. Wanna be an idiot, really? Nice. You would move.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
I think we're clear.
No place to land up here. Can you make it down to the water?
Yeah, set her down. One way or another, we'll get to you.
No place to land? I thought they were in a boat. Wait, what? What? I guess we just had to jump down.
Keep running. Don't stop.
Okay. Oh, they're in a plane. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely.
Yes.
Definitely. Yeah. Most definitely. You punch. Oh.
God, wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit. Just keep heading down until
pistol.
We hit the water.
Oh, jeez. Who was shooting at me just now? There was someone down here. Yep.
Down here.
Oh god. Come on. Ooh, yeah. Take it. Ooh. Oh. You can die. Alright, come on. I thought for sure I would have killed him with a headshot. Or I thought I would have hit him with a headshot. Alright, you're dead.
Boys, they're shooting at my plane! Hurry the hell up, or your rights gonna sink!
We're coming. We're going as fast as we can. Just stopping for a brief second to see if there's a treasure up here. There's not. Okay, let's go. Oh god. Whoa! This way. Die. Thank you. Oh, yeah, I can't make that jump. More sliding. Whoa! Oh! Oh my god! Oh god! Get me in here! That was intense.
Well, that was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like Wild Goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, Ben?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
You know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Chapter 10.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows towers. All these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Does that mean I should exit
Wait
my vehicle?
Here. I'll go take a look. Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from.
Telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on it. Hard to do that in a chat room.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, treasure. Nice. Is that Sawasa? Sawasa? Where tobacco box? Sawasa weird tobacco box. Ugh. I can't speak.
Not much to see here.
Ow.
Well, nothing worthwhile.
Keep it going.
Come on, let's keep going.
He didn't tell them that he found treasure.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
You're going the right way.
Is what you would call Ricky.
Ow. I have absolutely no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Over here? No. Up this way? Into the waterfall. No,
gotta
I don't think
get
that's
up to that
way.
Bridge.
Oh, gotta get up to that bridge, thank you. This hill? What hill are you talking about? This hill? That didn't work.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
There we go.
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on.
Oh, jeez.
Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
All right. We're good. Come on. Not getting up there. Come on.
Spin out now.
There we go.
Hey, I got it. Okay? Got this.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Okay. Follow the water now. No, I don't think we should follow the water.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
The hell? Some lemurs.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, yeah, Victor, talking.
What were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
Hey, better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it. Guess I have to drive up over there. Okay. Where am I going?
Let me know when I can open my eyes.
Oh, okay, I see. Going this way.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, that was close. Wait.
Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Made it.
So Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? The British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Oof. You know what? I don't want to get my feet all muddy. We're gonna park it right here.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with.
Oh, great. Well, alright, guys. We're gonna continue this in the next video. But until that time, thank you guys for joining me. Leave a like and a comment. Subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video.